This is TF Motorsports, home to the Derby Car Nationals, Speedster Cross Championship, T-Frasco Monster Truck Leagues, and a whole selection of Rigs and Rods Motorsports.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome as TF Motorsports proudly brings to you Monster Truck Night at Seacock Speedway, racing and freestyle plus tough truck races. I'm Thomas Frasco, ready to bring you some exciting moments here tonight as we have the top drivers competing in this ultimate battle. As for the first time since 2020, regular up-to-date monster trucks from Sim Monsters are ready to battle. Coming up next, it is going to be CRD and Shipwrecked, who won the last race, which means he moves on as now we're on the semifinals. Facing him momentarily is going to be Stick Magic and Black Magic. And that truck looks sick. You can see this beautiful paint schemes that these drivers are coming up with. Now, there's a few trucks that that aren't customs because some of the drivers don't have customs, so they'll be able to run other trucks if they don't. Which so far in the lineup, who is not in racing but later on will be in freestyle, is Warthog, who will be driving the Bad Habit Relapse truck, which that'll be exciting to see. Anyway, so put R in the chat if you are ready. CRD is ready, now we're waiting. Waiting on Stick Magic, he's ready. Watch the staging lights, we're about to go red and green. Dead even off the start, here they come into that first turn, taking that wide turn around. So far, oh, dead even. This is looking good. Stick Magic trying to hold it. Here we go. Oh, 5 second penalty. CRD misses the ramp. Stick Magic will move on to the championship round. All right, fans, coming up in this round is going to be Gray Prower and Sonic Heroes facing off against Omar and Glitch. As now we need Gray Prower to back up just a little bit, right where the ramp begins. As that is where the drivers will be starting. As the official having him get lined up properly. As Gray's slowly lining up now. Except he's all set. Both drivers have put R on the chat before, so now, watch the lights. And a whole shot for Gray Prower. Oh, but he messes up. This gives Omar some time. Watches out for the ramp. Both drivers make it. Oh, over goes Grave. It is going to be Omar and Glitch moving on to the championship round as he's going to pose a little bit. There he goes, crossing the finish line. Like both drivers who are in the championship round are sizing each other up as we're about to get our championship round here at Monster Truck Night at Seacock Speedway. And then after this, you'll see some tough truck races. As in the far lane, it is Omar and Glitch. In the near lane, Stick Magic and Black Magic. Omar's ready. Stick Magic's ready. Here we go. Dead even off the line. Black Magic in the lead. Oh! Both drivers got a 5 second penalty in the race. So equaling the amount of times that we've had, Stick Magic will still win it. Because in the first ramp, Stick Magic got a 5 second penalty. Then in the final ramp, it was Omar who got a 5 second penalty. So Stick Magic will still win your racing competition.
Well, you know, you just got to do what you can do. You know, this new machine here got a new chassis, new engine, new everything, new paint. I'm not sure if you've seen the last Black Magic, all new to me. first time driving it around in an actual competition, and I'm glad I can just win racing. You know, my crew chief was telling me how I kind of missed the first round, but then he started yelling when I passed the second one, telling me I won. I was surprised. Didn't know if I beat him by a lot or if he also just messed up.
All right, now it's time for Tough Truck Races on TF Motorsports, part of the Monster Truck Knights. Felipe and Cooper first up. Put R in the chat if you are ready. Both are set. Watch the R in chat. Now, if you love redneck racing, I think this is probably going to be your favorite here. Figure eight racing side-by-side action. Felipe with a great lead, but Coop takes back the lead, and oh, he charges a little bit too hard. Oh, Felipe, he's completely off the pace. Felipe's just completely out of control. He just hits the wall as Coop just has this big lead. And Felipe, I don't even know what he's doing. Meanwhile, Coop with a messed up tire has no competition, and he's just going to move right on. And I think Felipe, oh my goodness, he just slams into the wall. So he's done. Right, so now up next, it is going to be Omar and CRD. Put R in the chat if you guys are ready. So winner will be facing Coop in the semis of Tough Truck Racing. Here we go. Nice off the start. Here they come side by side. CRD, he pulls ahead just a little bit. Omar takes the inside. Now they got to be careful heading into this jump. Omar cuts it really tight. He just makes the ramp. CRD, he's right there with them. Into that final turn, this is going to be a good one. Oh, CRD, I think he got a tire down. Coming around. Now with the gap, it is Omar. In our Tough Truck Races, and now he cuts a tire. And just slows down in time before hitting the wall. And CRD will finish his pass. Alright, next up, it is going to be Stick Magic, your Monster Truck Racing winner, taking on Grave Prower. Both drivers put R in the chat if you are ready. Now watch Coop, he's going to put the red and green for this one. And it's going to be slightly Stick Magic, but here comes Grave. Coming around. Oh, he overshoots it. Ah, man. Just didn't have enough time, but he's charging. He's out of shape. As Stick Magic pretty much has the lead at this point. Coming around. He has broken tires in the front. Grave will win that. Who's going to be facing Grave? We're about to find out. We got Coop and Omar set and ready. Here we go. It is Coop off the line. Looks like he might have picked a better one, but Omar... getting side by side. Oh. Maybe side by side. He's charging right to. Whoa. Neck and neck. Coop slightly ahead. Over goes Omar. Over he goes. It is going to be Coop getting this one. As Omar's on his lid. Coop the boss will be facing Grave Prower in the final round of Tough Truck Racing. As tonight's competition has been going very well, these drivers have been really putting it on the line, both in Monster Trucks and in Tough Trucks. Here we go, last one. Coop and Grave in tough trucks. Both are ready. Make some noise. Coop off the line. He has the most horsepower taking off. But then you have Grave, who has more power off the start, as they are literally neck and neck. Heading into the final turn, Coop with a slight lead. Grave Prower, here he comes. Coop's got a tire down here. Coop's got a tire down. Grave Prower is going to win the tough truck racing competition. And here comes Coop crossing the finish line. We still have one more competition left here at Seekonk Speedway. Coming up next, you're going to see freestyle action. Don't go anywhere. TF Motorsports will be right back. Welcome back to Seekonk Speedway Monster Truck Night. We're ready for freestyle action. And coming up first is going to be Grave Prower in Neon Element Sonic Heroes. He's set and ready. First freestyle of the night on this custom track that you're only seeing here. As he's first up for freestyle. Rules for freestyle. You got to make it through 2 minutes. These drivers have 2 minutes in order to wow the crowd here. The longer they fill in the run, the higher the score can be, as well as keeping up momentum and some crazy, crazy hits. So everybody will be getting a score. This is different compared to the Clash. Nice start! No! Uh-oh. And RAI. As we're going to have Grave flip that truck back over, do some extra for the fans. Score will just be a 2 for Grave Prower. So we're going to see a little bit of a bonus here for Grave. Not the way he wanted to go off, but he wants to do a little something special, here. So this is just for the fans. A score will only be a 2 after that one hit. So he's also, while he's doing this, there's pretty much a lot of opportunities for these drivers to hit. Oh, man. And saves it, but again, this is just for the fans. So this is the first time we're seeing this version of his truck here. As you see, not an SMB4 truck, it's just regular V4. Up to date as of 2022. Give him some photo opportunities for the fans. Coming up next, it is going to be Omar and Glitch. It's going to be just a 2 for Grave Prower, so there's a lot of room on the table here as he's just showing off this beautiful piece with the neon lights underneath the chassis. He's just going to roll over tough truck racing jumps as he lines up for his first hit, and it's the bus. Nice jump over the bus. And now he does the second hit. At this point, he already took the lead as he gets a nice slap wheelie. Oh, he walks it. Got comboed into that tough truck ramp, so he already takes the lead, but he's got to keep this up. The entirety of the 2 minutes. Here's another slap wheelie. Beautiful walk in that truck all the way. Back for the van. Nice sky wheelie. Continues it into the slap wheelie. All the way across the speedway. Going for that single car. A little bit of air off that. 1 minute left for Omar in Glitch. Already a great run as here he comes back for that bus. Get some nice air. Oh, Major Sky really man. Oh. He is gonna save it into a wheelie. Almost went over. As here he comes now to that van stack. Oh, on two wheels, turns that into a bicycle. Less than 30 seconds left, into a moonwalk. This is some great stuff here. Just keeping it going. And he couldn't pull it into a wheelie. Nice, big cross red. Oh, and he saves it again. Oh, he's just going absolutely insane with these last few hits. And this is the last thing for the clock. Another save into a wheelie. And why not? One more time. Still scoring. This one hit is still being scored. This is a combo. Oh, and he ran out of room. Wait a sec. He pulls it back over. Give it up for Omar and Glitch with an incredible run as we're about to get the scores in here momentarily as he's going to do a little bit of a parade lap. A score is coming in. 33 is your new score to beat. Up next in freestyle, it is going to be CRD and Shipwrecked as he's about to pull on to Seacock Speedway for his run. Already with a really big amount of momentum. Scored beats a 33 from Omar and Glitch. So let's see how CRD does his run here in his truck. Starting off with the bus. He's going to crawl over that bus into a nose wheelie. Genius hit here for CRD. So a nice start. Sideways over the van. Up on two wheels. And he is going to pull it back. No, he's not going to pull it back. REI's been called. REI, shut the truck off. Left 25 seconds on the clock. Not able to get that freestyle win tonight. Alright, so coming up next, it is going to be Felipe and Lane Crazy. One of the loudest trucks of the night. Great looking piece from Devilish Motorsports. Nice start over the bus, gets the little cattywampus, saves it. Now going for that van. Nice air. Good with the slap wheelie. Back to that car. A little bit of air off that. Because these drivers have to do a lot in order to be. Oh my, and that's going to be over right there. REI. Truck's being shut off. Filled in 34 seconds. As his run will be another one that will be coming up short in tonight's competition. Fans, give it up for Felipe and Playing Crazy. Alright fans, next up, one driver that couldn't make it to racing but is here, is Warthog and Bad Habit Relapse. Score to beat is still a 33 from Omar, putting on that incredible run in Glitch. Let's see how Wart does in Bad Habit. Starting off with that van stack. Nice air. As here he comes now to the double bus. It's a nice air, a little bit crooked. One of the really good looking trucks from Sim Monsters. Bad Habit Relapse ran from 2019, I believe, all the way up until 2022, with its last show being Orange County Fair Speedway at Middletown. That was the last time that Bad Habit Relapse was shown. But then, eventually Joe Sylvester debuted the new Jeep body, which I believe that eventually will be made probably on Riggs and Beam. Which, we're not sure who might be making it, but we know they'll probably come. Great run so far here for Ward and Bad Habit. He's got a minute to go, going for the car. Huge slop wheelie. Nicely done. As you saw all that power in the Bad Habit Relapse truck. Going for some donuts. Old school donuts are definitely something that crowds really like. Oh, gets stuck. He's on two wheels. And over he goes on his side, not able to pull it up. Scores will be coming up short. 27 will be the score. Fans give it up for Warthog and Bad Habit. All right, coming up next, another driver that wasn't able to make racing. Knuckleheads here as he brings out Blue Collar. Nice start over the bus. As he's going to do a little bit of a cross ride over that van. Pretty tricky track. And again, another reason why these drivers are kind of slow on this at some points is because this track is freshly new. As he goes for some donuts. There really isn't that much practicing with a custom track like this. Oh, going on the opposite side. I think that was a bad move. And yes, it is. Over he goes. Got some good shots in his run, but did not fill in enough time to take that lead. Alright, coming up next, it is going to be Coup de Boss and Avenger. Omar and Glitch is still your leader, but here comes Coop in this beautiful looking Avenger truck. With one of the older Avenger chassis. As we're waiting for his first move here. Oh my, big air right off the start. Since he's driving a Team Scream truck, he's got to live up to the excitement, and he's already doing so. Already two big hits. Going back to that city bus. Nice air. Interesting rebound there. Huge skywheelie, 90 degrees on that bus. Beautiful. As Coop wants to take this lead, but he's got to keep up crazy moments left and right. Going for that crossread. I don't think we've seen that yet. Oh my goodness. Oh, just stuffs it into that van. Now a little bit slow and flipping. No, another one flips over early. As he filled in 52 seconds, Coop will not take the lead. Final run of the night. Stick Magic and Black Magic, your racing winner in the Monster Truck competition. Can he get the double down? We're about to find out here. Omar's been in the lead since the second run of the night. Can he win it, or will it be this guy right here, Stick Magic and Black Magic? Just an incredible looking truck. And he is definitely a heavy hitter for sure. Oh, gets stuck. You'll be able to backspace and get out of it as the clock has been frozen. Clock's been turned back on. Now past 10 seconds. Beautiful bicycle. As he has a lot of horsepower coming into each jump. Oh my. 180 flat spin. Incredible. Big sky wheelie off that city bus into a slap wheelie, old school monster truck move there. Back into that car, same situation. His clock's still frozen. As those hits won't really hurt him, as it wasn't his fault. As now, since the clock is frozen, he's just going to line up for the next hit. Nice jumps from the tough truck ramps as that turns back on the clock. He's going for the cross red. Nice little bit of a wheelie into another. Trying to keep this going. He's trying to keep all these crazy hits up. Ooh, just easily turns into the next jump, which will be that van. A little bit of a side slap. Oh, on two wheels. He pulls it back over, down to a minute. Again out of shape. Pulls it back down. He's got to keep some wow factors in. Omar got crazy hit after crazy hit. The Stick Magic's trying to figure out something. Oh my goodness, and that's going to be it. REI. And yeah, that's it right there. Thankfully, it lands right on the catch fence. And that's why that's there. Left a lot of time on the clock, though. 40 seconds. We're on the time for Stick Magic. And because of that, the scores will reflect it. 24, that means your freestyle winner is Omar in Glitch. As that officially concludes Seacock Speedway Monster Truck Night. What an incredible event. Congratulations to Stick Magic winning racing. Tough Trucks going to Grave Prower. And Freestyle now going to Omar. For this first time event here on TF Motorsports, I'm Thomas Frasco. As we'll see you next time on our next Fun Run event on the TF Motorsports Discord server.